So I got sent this video to do a hypnotizing challenge to from Chet Threat. It goes for 12 minutes and I have no idea really what it's meant to do. I think it's meant to like relax you or something. So I'm just gonna record myself, and if anything is interesting or cool that happens, I'll post it and link it to the guy who sent me the request. So yeah, if it's boring, I just won't post it. It's just a candle flame. It'll load.
Imagine your favorite candle scent emitting itself from the flames, and all the while just listening to the sound of my voice as you look into the pretty flame burning so brightly. Just keep your eyes focused there. Just listen to the sound. While you keep your eyes focused on the flame, shadows come out. And you can imagine that room getting dim and dark. Dim and dark and quiet and peaceful. Until all those candles have gone out. And now you are totally relaxed. Totally at ease.
My friend's actually ringing.
I screwed that one up.
Your hand drops gently back onto your lap.
Is it working? Let's go through to the end anyway.
In a moment, I am going to awaken you from your trance.
Yep.
You will no longer drop down into trance and be reformed. And when you awaken, post a comment about your experience of watching this.
That scared the crap out of me. The video is finished. emotional. I did. Thank you, Chet Threat. Okay. So that was. I don't really know, and I'm not gonna record again because there's no point. I thought it would be cooler going and doing that without knowing what's happening. So as I said, there'll be no point to do it again because I'll know what he's gonna say and stuff. But as I wasn't asleep, but like, I don't know, I felt like I was relaxed. But when he said that I was gonna hear a phone ring, and then when I opened my eyes, I could hear the phone ring, and I'm like, "Wow, this is really weird." And then I realized that my phone was ringing. It was the library telling me that a book is in that I've ordered. But anyway, that was really cool. I will post the link to the video as well when I post this, but other people should do it and record their responses because it will probably work a lot better than mine. Sorry if I ruined that, but yeah. See ya!